Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today let's continue reading Russian. Many people ask me and many people wonder why we write some words one way and we read them another way. For example, we write молоко, but we read молоко, or we write окно, but we read окно. And for example, we write most and we read most. Why? When to read or when not or? You know that we have stressed and unstressed vowel sounds. In Russian language, when the vowel sound is stressed, we write and pronounce it the same way. For example, молоко, the last or is stressed, so we pronounce it o, молоко. Окно, the last or is stressed, we pronounce it o, окно. Море, o is stressed, we pronounce it o, море. When vowels are unstressed, we pronounce them kind of illegibly, maybe. We say neither or nor ah, we give some neutral sound. Молоко, we don't say молоко, neither we say молоко, we say молоко. Море, море, or stressed. Окно, neither окно, no, окно, окно. I think you don't have to worry much about this. It's my personal opinion. You may read as you see. You may read молоко. It's okay. Nothing horrible will happen. And we have some dialects in Russia that do say молоко. And if you say молоко, people will understand you. If you have many communications in Russian, you will in time you will get used to pronouncing unstressed sounds illegibly. Just let's read some more words. Гора, are stressed or unstressed. Мост, or stressed. Носки. Собака. Another case. When we have voiced consonant in the end of the word, we also may read it different way. For example, letter D, D sound, D. In the word мёд, мёд, honey, we spell мёд, but we read мёд, мёд, not D. Or we spell город, but we read город. But in plural, город means city or town, but in plural form, cities, towns, города, we pronounce д. Train, поезд, also we pronounce т instead of д. But plural, поезда, д. And we also have some exceptions words. For example, interrogative what is the Russian for что? We spell что, but we pronounce что. Что? What? Что? I don't know why. Что? Or a word sun. We spell солнце, but we pronounce солнце. Not солнце, but солнце, we don't pronounce all. I don't know why, maybe because it's too hard to pronounce солнце, we pronounce солнце. And we have some more words like this. But my message is that you don't have to worry about this. You just may read as it is spelled. And in time, you will remember. This is all for now. See you in my next lessons. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!